Welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Here. In this video, we are going to make an automatic hand dispenser, which is very necessary in this pandemic situation. So creating this project, we'll use Arduino and ultrasonic sensor. The component used to make this project are Arduino Uno, breadboard, ultrasonic sensor, DC motor. You can also use pump rather than DC motor if you are making a real-time project. Then we have 9-volt battery, then NPN transistor. You can also use PC547. Which is also an NPN transistor. Then we have used 1 kilo ohm resistor. So let's start making the circuit diagram. First of all, drop all the components on the screen. So I have dropped all the components on the screen. So let's start making the connection. First of all, we will make the connection of ultrasonic with the Arduino. So if you missed my previous video, I've already explained how to make the connection of ultrasonic sensor with the Arduino and also explain the code in that video. Please watch my previous video. The link is given in the description and also showing on the screen. So it will be more clear how to make the connection, because in this project, I'm not going to explain how to connect and how to write the code of ultrasonic sensor. So let's start making the connections. So I have connected the ultrasonic sensor with the Arduino. Now I will be connecting the motor with the transistor and the transistor and the base of the transistor to the digital pin of the Arduino. Our circuit diagram is completed, so let's move toward the code. So this is a coding area. So I already know how to connect the ultrasonic sensor, so I'm just pasting the code for ultrasonic sensor. Please watch my previous video, link is in the description, so it will be more clear how I've written the code of the ultrasonic sensor. Now what we have to do, we have to just write the conditions, like whenever the distance is smaller than this value, the motor or the pump should rotate and the sanitizer should come out of the dispenser. So in this condition, we'll be writing, if the distance between the object and the ultrasonic sensor is smaller than 50, then what should happen? The motor should rotate for 200 milliseconds. Then we have to make it low for some 3000 milliseconds, because we want that the dispenser should work or the sanitizer should come out only for 2 seconds. And then we'll be writing the else condition. So let's start. So I've written, if the distance is smaller than 50, then first I'll make the motor high, then add some delay, then make it low and add a higher delay in it. So I've added a delay of 200 milliseconds. So our motor will be on for 200 milliseconds. Now make the motor low. After getting the motor high for 200 milliseconds, the motor will be low for 3000 milliseconds. Means if you just keep the distance smaller than 50, so again only for 200 milliseconds, the sanitizer will be out from the dispenser. Now we have to write the else condition. What if the distance is not smaller than 50? So at that time, the motor should be off. So write else condition here and make the motor low. Now our code is completed. Start the simulation and check whether the code is working or not. See, the distance is 113 cm right now. So if I reduce the distance between the object and the ultrasonic sensor below 50 cm, the motor should rotate. So you can see the motor is rotating for very, very small seconds. Okay. If I make the distance greater than 50, motor will be stopped. Again, I am making the distance smaller than 50. So this was the basic idea how to create an automatic hand dispenser. If you find it really interesting, please like my video, share it with your friends. Do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notification whenever I upload a video. Thank you and have a nice day. We'll be right back.